James Webb is on its mission for 32 days now, and finally it has captured the image of an exoplanet, located at about 385 light-years away from us. Exoplanets are the planets which lie outside of the solar system. This planet is designated as HIP65426. It is located in the Centaurus constellation, and it is a super Jupiter. So what do I mean by super Jupiter? Actually, this exoplanet is a gas giant, even bigger than Jupiter. Its mass is about 9 times more than the mass of Jupiter, and its radius is 1.5 times longer. The remarkable thing is that we are now capable of directly observing these exoplanets with the help of the James Webb Space Telescope. It is not a small feat, considering the fact that we were able to take clear pictures of Pluto only in the year 2015. And Pluto is a part of our solar system. That is why this capability of the James Webb to take direct pictures of planets outside of our solar system can open up new possibilities and opportunities for studying distant exoplanets. The James Webb Space Telescope is currently at a distance of 1 million miles from the Earth, and the image of this exoplanet was captured in 4 different wavelengths of infrared. Both the near-infrared camera and the mid-infrared camera are equipped with coronagraphs, which help it reduce the intensity of the light coming from the planet's star. This helps the telescope to image the planet directly, which was not possible before. HIP65426 is the first exoplanet directly observed by the James Webb. Although it is a gas giant, its atmosphere is rich in oxygen. There is no hard surface on this planet, and it is poor in carbon. The possibility of alien life in this planet is extremely low, but we cannot say anything for sure yet. It is just 14 million years old, which is quite young compared to our 4.6 billion years old Earth. It completes one orbit around its star in 630 years, and its average distance from its star is about 92 astronomical units. We are now approaching a new age of space exploration, when we will be able to directly discover alien lives in distant worlds. James Webb is the perfect equipment for that purpose. We need more data and a little bit of patience before we find something truly remarkable. I am here to update you on the latest space and James Webb news. So don't forget to like the video and subscribe to the channel. Thanks for watching.